Hi, I'm Lane on bass, and I want to talk to you a minute about straps. It's a really overlooked piece of gear. That and the cable that you plug in with, I think, are the two most overlooked pieces of gear in your kit. And for bass players, straps are really important, because we have those big, heavy instruments. Those of you that are using extra strings, 5, 6, 187, whatever, you know what I'm talking about. Basses start to get pretty heavy. And having the extra support and the extra padding is very important for us. So for my entire career, you know, I keep looking, trying to find a good one. And about 4 years ago, a good buddy of mine, Rev Jones, introduced me to LJ Meacham and his company, LM Products. And they make all kinds of straps, everything from your basic nylons on up. I use their custom-built leather straps and just can't recommend them highly enough. These two are for Eddie and Etta. My original one was a black leather strap and a French blue pad for deeper blues. But when I got Eddie, and he was solid black with tortoiseshell pickguard, so I got a black and brown strap to go with him, right? Now, just to show you the quality, look at the inside of that and look at what great shape it's in, and then consider that this has been on tour for 2 years with me sweating into it 4, 5, 6 nights a week, and still just great shape. Then when I got Etta, my 5-string looked exactly like Eddie as far as coloration, so I just had him flip the colors, and that way I know whose strap is the one I'm holding, right? Because every one of my basses has its own strap. But look at that sandwich, look at that foam in there, and the stitch work is flawless. I got a buddy that is real into the cowboy world and is very involved in saddlery and whatnot, and he said that it was some of the finest stitch work he'd ever seen in his life, so that tells you the quality. And Pat and Karen, the two that custom build these straps, love them to death. They're great people, do great job. LJ, just can't thank him enough for all the support from the company. But I really recommend that you have a good heavy-duty strap to hold your bass on, and it'll really help you out with shoulder discomfort, keep you from having too many problems. And check them out at lmproducts.com. Tell them Lane sent you. See if you don't agree they're the best straps on the planet.